By default, the iPad recognizes the orientation of the device and rotates the display accordingly. Sometimes, however, you may want to lock the current screen orientation to prevent it from automatically rotating. To do this, first rotate the screen to the appropriate orientation, and then flip the screen rotation lock switch on the right side of the iPad. You'll see the lock icon appear in the status bar. When you're done, slide the switch up to unlock the screen orientation.